Guys, good news! There is a new SpongeBob movie on Netflix, and it's called Saving Bikini Bottom, the Sandy Cheeks movie. And look, it's all done in CGI! And I have a mute for copyright reasons, but if you want to go check out the new SpongeBob movie called Saving Bikini Bottom, the Sandy Cheeks movie, it is on Netflix, and you might go watch it.